Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village.
So if we assign a keyframe here, we'll have a keyframe at this frame and a keyframe at zero. And you'll notice that the darker green lines indicate that there is motion, but it also indicates that there are no keyframes here. Only the light colored green markers indicate an actual keyframe. The dark green indicates the interpolation between keyframes. It's kind of a brisk walk, but it's a pretty good walk. All the limbs are moving in an appropriate manner. We're going to assign this walk again. We're going to apply a different setting to the character. And the first thing we'll do is go to the animation palette and delete all of these keyframes for the walk that we just assigned by selecting them and then deleting them. And that resets our character. The next thing we'll do is go to figure, use inverse kinematics, and we're going to turn the IK off.